Should I tell her pod to the
Bruh.
Alright, guys. You know what time it is. School time. One of the worst seasons of the year. Actually, it's like the second worst, or like third worst season of the year, because like allergy season, and then like, what are these? Winter's worst. So like, third worst season of the year, school time. Nobody wants to be at school. We have to learn, do homework, and like, or do homework, because like, you know, I know half of the guys out there are not doing their homework. Yeah, and I still have nothing. I'm still not ready for this. Like, I'm gonna pull up to school on the first day, get my timetable, see all the mandem shotties I've not seen in like a cool 2 months. But like, it's cool, you know? Mans are gonna have to be in school, and like, I forgot about my uniform. So pretty much, I know, yeah, look at this. In the past.
Ha! Gay!
And slick. Fam, man's gonna be hot. I'm hoping it's not too hot this year. Or too cold, to be honest. Like, I can't deal with either. Too hot or too cold, that's just horrible. Especially in these uniform pants and shirt. Like, if it's too cold, I have like a sweater. I can't wear a random sweater or like my jacket in class, because like, uniform school, you're gonna hear, hey, where is your uniform? Get a uniform right now. Because you know, RVP's mod when it comes to uniform. Like, this guy will run you down.
Really, nigga?
Send you to the office, send you home over, like, socks.
Bruh.
Or, like, something lit over, like, shoes. Like, what? Like, I have to wear all black shoes, and if they're not all black, he's gonna be on one. But, like, you know me, I'm not wearing, I'll wear whatever shoes I want, to be honest. Like, I'm gonna do whatever I want, because it's still my school. But anyway, so I'm taking this off. It's already giving me bad vibes, so. All right, I'm back. I look fly. Look, see that? Peep that? That's the kickback. I'll put you guys on, bro. At the kickback in Cole. Guys, are you know, the sickest brand in Toronto, huh? But anyways, though, now I'm back in my regular clothes, feeling good. I still have to wear my uniform in a couple of days, and I'm really not trying to do that. Like, man's gonna be in the halls. There's, like, no AC or heating in my school.
Jesus Christ.
Also, like, it's cold or it's too hot, I'm dying pretty much. And like, there's some teachers in my school that are like, oh, it's so hot. It's
30 below zero. We mean it's hot.
Having the windows cracked open, like, what's wrong with you? There's so many teachers I'm not gonna wanna see. Like, I'm about to go back, have to see. I can't list off their name because that's sort of hot. Other than that, my biggest problems with kids that don't wear deodorant, bro.
To the no.
Tell me how I'm in gym class. It's just this one you that stinks, bro. Or like, not even this one you, I'm capping. Like, couple youths, I don't think their dude showed them what deodorant was.
Oh my god!
Like, me and my bestie, you know, Brianna, I don't remember her ad, but you know, I'll drop it somewhere like right here. Anyways, though, me and her were always in that class, and these stinky my youth, man's admissioned all the way to school, like 45 minutes, and now I'm grinding in the morning, and I have to be on time too. On time. Anyway, she had me put in work way too early in the morning, like crack of dawn, because my school starts at 8:45. Fam, as soon as it's 8:45, gym class started. And like, she would be late bare days, or like be absent bare days. That's the only day she let us play normal sports. Yo, you're not in the... Yo, you want me to get cracking on you right now?
Okay, fam, you don't gotta turn up the camera again.
Bro, this guy wants me to kill him. And my dukes are not home right now. So if it gets cracking, who are you calling right now?
Yo.
Bro.
Stop playing with me, yo.
Sit here, Arthur,
stop
looking
playing
at...
with me.
Bro, sit
stop
here.
Stop playing with your dirty handsome cockroach.
Oh, shit!
Yo. Tell her that shorty you're trying to bring talks to me about not wanting work in the rain. Like, what? Should I tell her pod to the crib? What? Okay, shut. Anyways, though, I can't fix the TV. I don't know what to do with the TV.
Really, nigga?
You didn't want to turn it down all the way. You wanted to leave it on 5.
Why'd you press channel, you idiot?
Why didn't press it on purpose? I just pressed the first down thing I seen. Bro, don't make me get it cracking on you, fam. Yo, Arthur, did I ask? Yo, Arthur, did I ask? Did I ask Arthur
like,
Reed?
You look like the chiseled Squidward with waves.
Do I have waves? You see, these are the sweetest braids you've ever seen, bro. Waves.
You look like a cockroach from the hood.
Bro, fam, I'm not trying to go back to school the first day. Like, literally the first day, we're just going to pick up our timetables and we're still going to have to sit through the whole day.
That's the easiest thing.
Yeah, but why am I doing that? You know how many things I could do? I still don't have school supplies, so bruh. I could be using that day to get the school supplies. Like, and I swear to God, if anyone asks me for my school supplies when I have no school supplies, like, man, they're broke.
Oh, my God!
I don't have those stuff. Teacher denies that. But, like, the teacher's always telling me, oh, why don't you have a pencil? Why don't you have a pen?
Because I'm from the hood.
All right, so don't talk about my pencils. Anyways, though, because of Doug Ford, we're going to have no phones in school. And if you know me, all I do is use my phone in school. I know all the other mans in the class use their phone. Like, when the teachers aren't teaching us anything, what are we supposed to do? We have no work. We're not learning. So we're just going to sit?
Really, nigga?
That's like asking us to get in trouble. Like, what else are we supposed to do? We're a bunch of teenagers in a class. All we do is stupid stuff on the regular. So why do you think it's going to switch now that we have no phones?
He ain't lying.
Now we're just going to get even more creative and just do modern stuff.
Make a phone out of paper, you
know? Yeah, fam, as I even get creative. Anyways, though, all I'm saying, I am calling it right now. Something crazy is going to happen in the classes this year. I can almost guarantee it because we have no phones to use. Either someone's gonna, there's gonna be a problem with somebody's phone that they took it out and then, oh, it caused a big argument. Or somebody is going to do something crazy in the class because they couldn't use their phone. And then they're gonna be like, oh, I had no phone to do anything with. I couldn't do anything in the class.
I just went buck.
Yeah, I just went buck. Like, I'm calling that right now because of that change in the school curriculum. Something mad's gonna happen. And I swear to God, if a teacher tries to take my phone, I'm banging up. Take my phone on my hand. We're scrapping. We're squaring up. You better put on like your boxing gloves. We're going toes. I don't care. Cause I remember this time last year, this teacher actually tried to grab my phone on my hand. Like, what did you think I was gonna do? You thought I was just gonna let you take that? Bro, what if you dropped my nasty 6S on the floor? I'm taxing you. I'm suing you.
You know what you did, Shane?
Did you like
Oh,
my. But, like, you know, fam. They're saying that we can't have phones in class. Like, what is that really going to do? You think we're not going to cheat on tests or something? Like, you think people use their phones to cheat on tests? Like, they might, but I'm not involved. But, like, even if, like, you think that's going to help? If somebody's going to try and cheat on something, they're going to figure out the next way. Like, phone is not the way out. Like, there's so many other ways to cheat. And then, like, what's a phone going to do? Like, everyone has a phone. We're already going to have computers in the classrooms, pretty much. Bare people bring their own computers. So, like, what are we doing? Watch.
So what, they're saying, like, no phone
in the classroom. When school's on, you cannot have a phone.
Wait.
It's impossible to stop me from having my phone. Like, you're going to tell me leave my phone in my locker?
I lie now. That's much.
Yeah, no. If somebody robs
it. What? They're going to pat you down before you walk
in. Yeah, you're going to pat me down before I walk in the classroom because nobody's touching me in the school. I'm calling. Yeah, I didn't give consent. I didn't sign my forms, actually.
I know we didn't.
I did not consent to this. I don't know who passed this rule, but whoever you are, wherever you are, all I have to say is you're a wee small.
Oh shit! Oh,
whoever
shit.
Passed that rule, every single last one of you guys are wee suits. Like, you're mad that when you were in school, they didn't even have phones with your brick phones, fam. You guys were on the phone like, hello? And you guys had beepers. Like, nice that, bro.
I just took it, fam. We're not gonna be able to do Kahoot.
If we don't have phones, how are we gonna do Kahoot? Like, there's only so many iPads for the school. So, like, Kahoot's getting cut. What else? Fam. I'm not gonna be able to listen to music, no Kahoot. Why am I even showing up to school?
Bruh.
This year is gonna be a game changer. That's all I'm gonna say. Either they're gonna enforce it rude or they're not gonna enforce it at all. Like, my school is just a bunch of old teachers. So I know they're gonna try and be like, oh, and back in my day, we never had phones. I grew up writing on papers and rocks.
Oh, hell no!
You're not taking my phone in school. Like, that's appalling. All right, guys, the camera cut out, but you guys already know how I'm rocking. It might have to be a banger. I don't know what I'm going to do, but It's gonna get live if they try and take my phone. Anyways, though, this video is getting way too long, so I'm gonna have to cut it out from here. All I'm gonna say is, you guys know my IG, c.sav.rp. Go follow. Go follow my J over here. I am captured by Nick with an underscore between that. You guys already know. There's no vibes, but go subscribe. Go show a next man this, because you know, this is about to be a banger. I don't know how I'm gonna do school. Like, and Evo's going back to school, so they're gonna need the guy. They're gonna need to know how he's gonna go on at school. So I just learned like a couple of days ago that they're cutting out the phone for real, for real. So anyways, y'all, make sure you comment, leave feedback if you like the video. Like it if you like it. I don't care if you dislike it. If you dislike it, you're sort of a lazy bear. But anyways, y'all, tell me if you guys like the video and what type of videos you guys wanna see. And I'm off this, so.
I don't know who to smoke, but I'll take Lil Buddha go. I can see him through the smoke. Caught his ass coming out the crib, shot him through the door. Tweaking off the mirrors, I think Lil Steve coming through the floor. He got caught in traffic, Waldo ain't get to finish his status. He on the internet laughing, capping, then got caught with added. Fuck your homie dead. You heard what I said. Fuck Sarai, fuck OD, fuck D thing, get fucked tire head. You niggas hoes to me, you couldn't even get close to me. I keep my heater is right by my side, so watch how you act when approaching me. Hey, Baldy got smoked by a tree, ran up on him with a stick and smoked him like a leaf. Now they chalking up the street for walking up the street. Please stop talking up the beat. J-Money got it the worst to me, that's how it's supposed to be. It's a lot of niggas that I'm not even gonna mention, but they where they supposed to be. Nigga be thinking they killers, you look like a ghost to me. Boy, I been smoking your homie, this shit choking me. Mention the scrap, ain't gonna get you shit but a brand new grave slot. We do it for scrap, we done fucked around and made 600 change blocks. I'm fresh off a hit, might switch up the clothes, but I got the same Glock. You know what it is, we coming for more, might shoot up the same block. D-Nigga mention it too, I fuck around, send you to meet him. I don't got my Glock, when I see a op, I'm bro, I'm a beat. I'm smoking, let's see, can't breathe. I'm thinking it's over. I wish I was right, that when Lil Boo got swamped, I would've ran this shit over. Hold on, where the Steve on? Pass on to me, we just add him to the family tree. Smacked his ass with the back of the heat. Stello got hit from the back of the seat.
Damn, the back of the seat.
He tried to get up, shot him back of the seat. They left his head in the back of the seat.
Bird? Who you murder?
Who you?
Time about you flipping shit. What, a burger? Boy, you nerds. You ain't never shot no one in purse.
You niggas bitches. Where y'all purses? Man, you niggas went and died y'all hell on purpose. But was it worth it? How that's working? Man, I wouldn't be surprised if they start twerking.
Told them stay in tune, bitch, I'm working. Please don't think shit chicken, this ain't church. Tired of putting niggas in these hearse. I should get a million for these first.
Oh, photo grade. You already know how this shit goes. Got my blick on me, got my shtick on me. Back the fuck up. All you bop ass hoes, all you goofy ass niggas.